her, but this is a very different situation. Certainly trying to continue progressing in this draw where she did so well last year and playing tough, hot, hard-fought battle. So amazing. You know, playing against opponents who are coming at her, playing some of their best tennis.
And has really posted a remarkable, consistent record as a team. Nope. Forehand long.
Fast.
So seven straight games to win in three. Ooh. Whoa. That drive accomplishment's far beyond a team, but first break. Obviously, that is not a French name, but there is
bonus.
It's just a little west of Nice on the. Oh, Coco would love to get this break right. Wow, and there it is. Serve. That's the 30th point, so. All right, well.
This opponent, it is the hitting of Andreeva. It's not really.
And Goff.
Maybe.
That's the first serve kind of game.
But she mixed it up.
Oh, Goff, there's. Cut. And now set. Oh, wow. Goff.
So slightly tightening things up for Goff.
Oh. Granville got out of trouble. Nice. What?
It's a kind of figure. That was a tight second serve. It was not even halfway up the net.
And Goff again, 1 month old. Here, Andrew. All right, a hold Andreeva is going through right now. And obviously. Oh, it's second serve difference. You saw the numbers winning on Andreeva. Ooh, boy, two solid holds. Well, Goff there.
Pressed in the first set with how calm. And
out on the baseline. Now that's. There's the break.
And set.
And wow, it took two full sets. Set. Combined age of these players. Wow, Andreeva. Bell Goff.
Settle herself back down. Those are.
Serve here. Andreeva does have. Well, let me. Oh, and a double. What? Now that.
Of more routine games, you want to. This is another one.
Wow. And again. from reaching.
And so well deserved. I mean, this was a is that kind of tennis continuously. Her game is only going to grow by leaps and bounds.
Well, you see, those are some final numbers, and they what really.